Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living in retirement with having. In order to do this, we have to be logical, and we have to be ethical, and we have to be lawful about our rights. I speak all the time about rights to a 20-year-old who has done nothing much in life. They don't think about where their rights can be taken away from them for technological harassment. Technological harassment is when any individual of any kind, any country, any nation, any type starts to interfere with someone's property. Their property values are their photographs, their graphic designs, their images. At the present moment, someone keeps downsizing my images that I use online, which interferes with my rights to use my own photograph and my own marketing materials for my business. That is illegal. It's called cybercrime. It is most definitely identity theft because those photos are mine. And openly, it's completely a version of abuse.